Austrian Czech Republic, but it's quite the only place left to. Got our time, Mr. West? So while we're on the subject, let's be interested in graffiti. For the tale of liberal gentlemen to give strict penalties to graffiti artists, which could result in jail sentences. And what kind of penalties are you looking at?
First offence, a bond and restoration work. In other words, the individual having been apprehended then has to go out and remove graffiti and restore the surface back to its original form. Second offence, a substantial fine and more restoration work. If the individual then continues to vandalise, is apprehended and convicted, they'll be dealt with by the court as common bandits.
So does it really all boil down to the question, is this going to public nuisance, or is it art? Excuse me, how do you view graffiti?
I think it's an art form. Graffiti, rubbish.
Oh, could be an art form, thing I'm not trying to do. How do you view graffiti?
I think it's pretty cool. I think it's art and good cases should be made legal. Awful, degrading, yeah, it looks awful.
Is it an art form or a public nuisance?
I think it's more of an art form than a public nuisance.
There's a city where they've got these kind of structured the words and so you can't understand. I don't like that very much at all.
I think it's an art form that people need to be utilised and you need to walk around instead of being really bland brick walls. So I think, oh, it's a great picture there.
You'll see you lately text and marks all over the place, like in trains and on railway stations. That's pretty gross, but all the other stuff's pretty cool.
What's this wrong? Is that true? You know, we ended that on our truck.
New York's most famous graffiti artists came to and died to perform their art on stage.
But we should read it here in double A. Yeah.